You know how YouTube makes it really hard to create a nice banner image for your YouTube channel? Most people just give up and use the default banner that YouTube gives you, or they just make a pattern and throw that in the background. I understand why YouTube does this, because they want to be consistent with desktop computers, large screen TVs, and mobile devices, but it makes it really frustrating when they need you to make a graphic that's over 2,000 pixels wide. That's why I created this new software that'll make banners just like this, and it'll create your thumbnail images and bumper images, anything that has to do with your YouTube channel and more. Watch. First, we're going to launch the software, and you'll notice on the left here you can select a template set. I've created a whole bunch of cool things for you. The first thing we're going to look at are the banners. There's over 100 different templates in this package, and all of them can be modified 1,000 different ways. So let's modify one. Let's use this one for now. First, we're going to name our project, and it pops up in front of us. And you'll notice a little grid that overlays the graphic. This overlay grid uses the exact requirements from YouTube that I had shown you earlier. It'll keep your graphic sized perfectly for tablets, desktops, and laptops. Now, if it gets in your way, all you have to do is remove it by going to the Format Canvas here on the left and clicking this little button here, YouTube Guide. Uncheck it, and then it's gone. Check it, and it comes back, so you can make sure that everything is right where it should be. To modify anything, select it, hit the Edit button, and type in something else. 30 videos if you want to. Hit the Implement button, and let's change the format, and the color, and we'll put an outline over it. Super easy. The background changes too. Everything is movable. So I can take this background, delete it, go up here, find some more YouTube graphics that you'll find in the package. We can go to the top banner backgrounds area, find something cool like this one. Drag it down, increase the size, and move it to the back. And once we're done, make sure everything fits. Oh, years is off, so let's move this up. We'll change this text a little bit here. There we go, perfect. Now let's export it under the File menu and choose Export JPEG. Then we just hop back into our YouTube channel, go over here to the little button that says Edit Channel Art, and upload the image we've just created. Once it uploads, you'll notice it fits every single device that YouTube wants it to fit, and boom, there's an awesome banner for our channel. There's a whole bunch of cool templates that you can modify. And what's even cooler is that you have cartoon characters that we've included, but if you don't want these, you can always import your own image. Simply take the character you don't want, or any image you don't want, and hit delete. Go under here to the Import PNG or JPEG option under File. Find the image you want to import, and import it. Drag it right onto the canvas, increase the size, flip the image if you want to, export it, back over to YouTube, and seconds later, got a new banner with our own picture in it, and it's sized perfectly. Now, we're gonna modify the thumbnails. Now, the thumbnail image of a video is probably the number one or the number two reason people click on a video. Sometimes, people don't even read the title of a video, they just want to click on the thumbnail because it looks cool. Watch how easy it is with this new software. Back to the graphics creator, we're going to select another set of templates, and this time we're going to find some thumbnails. 50 more thumbnail images that you can modify. So let's say you're creating a tutorial for your customers or a video class you're working on. So find a template you think looks good, and boom, all you have to do is add something down here, like... And just like before, you can export as a JPEG. Now back on our YouTube channel, we're going to select one of our videos and go to the Video Manager, choose the Edit button in YouTube, and click on Custom Thumbnail, and then simply find the image we've just exported. Boom, there is the custom thumbnail. Hit Save, and back in our amazing Teddy's Channel YouTube page, we go down and we notice that our new thumbnail shows up perfectly. And what's even more important about this thumbnail image is that when you share the video and copy the embed code and you paste it into your website, that thumbnail is what people see when they visit your page. And sometimes, if you're really lucky, Google pops your video on the front page and your thumbnail will show up. This is a custom thumbnail I created a while back with the software, and that thumbnail is super easy to create. You can even import the image you created for your banner into a thumbnail. How cool is that? Let me show you some more. Now, I'm sure you've watched a lot of YouTubers online, and at the end of their videos, they've got these cool end bumper images that let you click on some of their other videos. How'd you like to create something like this? Also included in the software are templates that you can modify to create your own end bumper overlays. You can modify these 1,000 different ways. For example, boom, there's your end bumper. Modifying and creating your own end bumper graphics is really easy. Here, let me show you. If you don't like this background, you can delete it and put another background down on it. Let's say you don't have two videos, you just have one video. So we scale it, move our subscribe button down. Let's take the subscribe button off and let's use another one. I've got a folder full of buttons and icons for you. You scroll, you can use any of these images. Let's use this subscribe button. So when people click on it, they'll subscribe to your YouTube channel. Yep, it's that easy to design your own end bumper overlay. Yep, the YouTube Channel Graphics Creator is an awesome way to customize your YouTube channel. And you can even do more with the software. Let's say you like one of these YouTube banners for your own website. Simply uncheck the YouTube guide and the YouTube art, and now it turns into a regular graphics creator. Well, these images are really big, as you can see, but they're easy to resize. And just resize the canvas. There is a cool page header for your website. You can even add more characters if you want to. Or you can use any of the thumbnail templates and create blog graphics with it. I know you'll love this software, and that's what it's all about. Over 100 templates you can modify 1,000 ways. Import your own images, create and modify your own end bumper graphics, and create other images for your web business. The sky's the limit with the YouTube Channel Graphics Creator by Laughingbird Software.